Ostriches and their dinosaur ancestors can help us to develop robots that are better at running, according to new research. A study shows that the way the flightless birds move on two legs is not only very fast, but also very energy efficient, much more so than any other animal, including humans. The birds, which have honed their speed and agility over 230 million years, may not be the most graceful movers, but they manage to save energy and avoid falling over extremely effectively. These animals don't care that they appear a little unstable or have a waver in their gait, said U.S. lead researcher Dr. Jonathan Hurst from Oregon State University. The creatures instead focus on not falling over and conserving energy. If their upper body seems to lurch around a little as a result, that's okay. What they are accomplishing is really quite elegant, he adds. It turns out that many different birds, from the tiny quail to the emu, use the same running technique. The team which worked with the Royal Veterinary College in London looked at five different species to produce a computer model that simulated their movement. Unexpectedly, the scientists found that running birds don't prioritize stability in the rigid robotic way. Instead, they let their bodies bounce around, while ensuring that they don't fall. It's this technique that can be used to improve the agility of two-legged robots that need to move across rugged terrain. Robot design, say the researchers, must embrace a more relaxed notion of stability rather than focusing on a rock-steady gait. The running robots of the future are going to look a lot less robotic, said Dr. Hurst. We're not necessarily trying to copy animals, but we do want to match their capabilities.